Oh, shoot. Is he actually not in, like... Oh, okay. He was back the way we came? Yeah, we're gonna have to go back the way we came because this is a dead end. Don't mind me, guys. I know exactly where I'm going. Exactively. Imbrium. Bloodstone. Every time I see the crows, I'm like, Leliana is spying on me. Well, she's keeping an eye on me, is basically how I think of it. But I'm pretty sure crows are just the natural inhabitants in some of the places here. There's quite a wide biodiversity in the. Wait, no. What? No, we're good. I just gotta, like, follow this road. Go up this way. Go up and around the villa. This way? Somehow? It actually. Oh, maybe through there. I was like. Oh, maybe. Maybe through here. Rash vine. I know it's not rash vine nettle, which is what I need to upgrade one of my potions. Can't remember what, but. What is this? We're at the villa again. Hang on. A question mark. Well, maybe if I go this way, I can kind of go around. Unless I have to take out the entire villa, like, that's the point. You know what I mean? Elf root! Oh, I think it is actually. Alright, well, maybe. Maybe we can do that. I hope so. Anyway, we'll see. Certainly is a gorgeous place. It really, truly is. The Dales are very beautiful. Dales in general. Oh, you're right. It is an autosave happening right now. Okay. We need to get rid of that big guy over there. Yep, we are nothing but troublesome meddling kids. Come on, give me some. Give me the mark of death. Actually, what does it take for me to have that? All right, I think I used it. Shrapnel going on in there. We got you coming out here after me. Yeah, I don't think you're getting up from that, bucko. Still a big guy in there. Do I have whoa, hey guy. Oh, you're dead. Oh wow, he's a big guy. Oh, Dorian, I'm sorry. I did not take a good care of you. All right, let me try to get Mark of Death again. Oh, okay, hi! Whoa! You are faster than you should be! You are way faster than you should be! Way faster than you should be! Prophets, Laurel! Haha, whoa! I need a big ability. Where's all my stamina and stuff? Who is still alive? Varric and Cole. Good golly. Nope. Oh, I triggered it, I think. Is this the guy? I think this is the guy, actually. I think that's the commander. I need to be, like, up elevation. I need to be up in elevation just a tiny... Oh, man! Son of a gun! He got his guard on! Nope. Keep me alive, Varric! Whoop! Whoop! I cheated! Cheated, Dorian, sorry! Come on, I forget that I can do that myself. Because Dorian can scare him. And that's good. That whole thing where he's like, I'm a bad man, I was like, you're so cute. Where is he? I don't see him. Okay. I just go into stealth occasionally because it does give your attack an edge.
One less for Fairbanks to
yeah.
worry about.
Oh hey, we get somebody else? Oh, there's a guy up there. Look at that. Yeah, you don't got a chance, guy. Take that. Oh, there's a bunch of guys. Well, hopefully we don't trigger them. Where? Oh, he better. I was like, he better drop something. Glittering Darmalon. Villa Mariel Key. Freeman orders. Did you hear Sister Gusto has fallen? I'm surprised it took so long. She was soft. Unfortunately, we also lost the rats. We were going to send a Suladin. Suladin! We have to make sure it doesn't happen again! Suladin! We've been... That's a keep you can get. I got it last time. It was a very complicated one to find. Reinforced scout armor. Oh. Andraste, I believe. Read. We're gonna find out tons of stuff in here. Doomin's notes. Augustus made progress in these other planes. We are together in this, but Maker's Breath, how that irks me. That weapon, or whatever secret is hidden in those glyphs, is mine by rights. Mellifont trusts me most. Bah, he won't have it. Not while I live. Okay. I think he knows what... I think I know what area he is referring to. With, like, the magical weapon of the elves. Like, really powerful. Freeman orders. Oh, I already got that. Oh, okay, here it is. The Betrayer. Even Maprath the Betrayer had a part to play. Who are we to say elves do not? From a servant given by a sister Amity. Shut up, crazy lady. Justifying genocide with your religious things. Oh, wait, chapter 9. Hey, Varric, you had a fan here. Okie dokie. Enter Villa Mar. Well, where is it? Oh. Aren't I, like, here? Practically? So, this is something that we have to do to kind of complete the quest, right? Oh, hey, don't mind me. I'm just gonna take your pretty flowers. Oh, hey, you got a bow? I got a better one. Guaranteed. Wow! Everybody just exploded. What was glowing? Oh. more Freeman orders. What? Why did the music get dramatic all of a sudden? What? Oh! Oh, this is the villa. This sounds really dramatic. Yeah. Okie dokie. Is this gonna be a happy place? Cause my friend told me there was a villa somewhere out here that was like haunted. And I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how I feel about haunted villas. I mean, I kind of wanted to visit it, but I really kind of don't. I don't do well with scary things. Even in a game that isn't scary. Like, the Fallow Mire, I avoided that place until I was like level 20. I don't know what the level cap is for Dragon Age Inquisition. I think Origins is 25. Mass Effect, you get an achievement for getting to level 60, but I'm not sure if that caps it there or not. I think I'm level 57 right now. Oh, the people.
The Freeman's leader should be
holding. Oh, yeah?
This place has seen better
okay,
days.
Oh.
The real owners must have left for the Winter Palace.
Oh, this does look remarkably like the Winter Palace. I wonder what Vivian would do here. You know?
When did they arrive?
Whoa. Who did I fire at just now? Oh, I forgot we can kind of break things. Oh, they're dead. Okay. Oh, wait. More people coming. Oh, hello, people. Oh, you died. Horribly. Alright, we gotta loot the place. Wow, this is a big, fancy area. Oh, loot. Lots of looting to go on here. Nugskin. Intense River Vitar. Oh, shoot. Missed it. Where is it? Phoenix Scales. Nice. Is that like a celery on the floor? Okay, so... Can't tell if some of this is supposed to be like this, or, you know... all, like, super elegant and stuff. I guess it is weird to think about, like, the fact that we see, like, an Elysian palace, like, out in the Dales. Like, I know that the Elysians took it and everything, but it still feels, like, elvish. Like, it belongs to the Dalish. Malefant kept several journals. This one spans the time Malefant... I don't know who Malefant is, or is that the... Is it the big general? Okay. Spent as a sergeant in the Imperial Army. I see Lauren's death in my mind all the time. The man who killed her... One of the usurper's soldiers was familiar. I wouldn't be surprised if I once shared a drink with him. Isn't that how it is now? Brother against brother. The priests tell me to remember Lauren's life, not her death. I try to recall years past, the countless times she saved me. The day we first met, when I was a young recruit who almost pissed himself at her barked orders, because of her I learned discipline and control. She instilled in me pride in what we did. She taught me how to use a sword. More importantly, she taught me how to keep it sheathed. She was fearless, strong, regal, and she was cut down like a common peasant by someone we may have once known. Will anyone remember her? Will Celine? Some pages later. There is a new soldier in our battalion, Gordian. He is an odd fellow with an accent I can't place, like he'd spent time in the marches. Doesn't matter in the end. He's been a comfort listening to me talk about those who died. He also lost friends in Celine's war, and he's tired like we are. He said a very wise thing. There is no war without soldiers. The Empress can't wage her war if we refuse to fight. Orlais should belong to the Orlesians. Okay. That's the Templar banner. I think. Look at this furnace! seen one. That's cool. Just kind of trying to loot dead-endy areas. Malefant does not sound like the name of a nice guy, you know what I mean? Is it like eggplant? There's flies flying around. Oh, there's one. Ram leather. Oh, this one too. Silk and holla leather. You monsters. Let's see, does the map kinda... Okay, so I could go the other way, but I'm gonna kind of assume it all loops around. Is that a bad assumption to make? No, I'm gonna go in here. East Hall.
Should we look around?
Yes, Cole. Oh.
Part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it. Or part of one.
Okay. Holy buckets! We only got one potion left. Okie dokie, now we have zero. Good thing we're gonna go take on a general with zero potions. This is a lootable place, that's for sure. Getting all kinds of gear. Who are we fighting? You better not be like a super big deal, you know? Oh, okay, I was like, oh no. Alright, got him taken care of. Look, this is a wow, we are getting tons of stuff. A glass fox. Oh, wait. Is that where I came in? Come on, let me in the doorway. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ring velvet. Oh, hey. I think I can get them from here. Oh, nope, I don't think that worked. Alright. Alright, I'm just shooting from the window. This is ideal. If ever there was an ideal position. Ooh, not that attack. That's not working. Nope. Okay. Can you guys handle it? Nope, you can't. Okay. Okie dokie. And I can go out the window. Fantastic. Alright, I didn't know that. Boom! Shrapnel. Alright, are we good? Alright. What? What is ringing at me? Oh, hey, we engaged more enemies. Awesome. Whoa, something happened. Oh, wait, shoot. I meant to actually do that one. I don't know. I don't know who I just gave the mark of death to, but I gave it to somebody. Josephine's ready. How nice. Didn't I use that? I wanted to use that. That guy's stuck on something. Oh, it's... Oh, I got that guy anyway. Haha, you exploded. I know, we are not doing well. Oh, hey, there's a guy. Ability? Nope, okay. Is that Venatori? He's not Venatori. Oh, that's Malefant! Oh, hey, guy! Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Hopefully that works. Maybe it'll give me some time to wake up Dorian. Okay. He's a kind of an old general, I think. Where'd he go? Yeah, there he is. Not dead yet, that's for sure. He is nimble and quick. Am I stuck? I'm not stuck, but I'm practically stuck. Come on, blow up, guy. Would you just stop now? Would you be dead now? Woo!
That seems to be the last of them. We've struck a blow against the freemen.
Wow.
From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.
We killed him. I thought maybe I was gonna have to... which fire step? I thought I was gonna have to... Oh, the birds are chirping now. Judge him, perhaps, but... I guess not. Who is that? Who's this guy that the flies are buzzing around? Oh, boy. That's an Andraste thing. Did I really get a witch's staff? From a guy who was very obviously a rogue type. Red Templar note. Oh. Have a chat with Malefant. Make sure everything's running smoothly. While there, see if any of his men might wish to volunteer their services and imprise Dulion. We could always use a few more. Be discreet. Malefant's still useful. I doubt he'd remain so if he thinks we're stealing his soldiers. Okay.
Red Templars?
Yeah.
Why not? Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They wanted something. It's still here.
Oh, key fragments, perhaps, then. Need to figure out whatever the key was to. Oh, Crystal Grace. Lovely. Alright, there was stuff further on in there, but... What's in... Private chambers... Of who? Oh, another key fragment. Somewhere. Key fragment. What's this? Sexuality in Thetis. Well. Okay, then. What I find most interesting is that despite the lack of open discussion on matters of human sexuality, there's a commonality to be found on the subject in all Andrastian lands. Typically, one's sexual habits are considered natural and separate from matters of procreation, and only among the nobility where procreation involves issues of inheritance and the union of powerful families is it considered of vital importance. Yet even there, a noble who has done their duty to their family might be allowed to pursue their own sexual interests without raising eyebrows. The view on indulging lust with a member of the same gender... Wow! This is... Wow, very timely. Wow! In our lay, it's considered a quirk of character, nothing more. For Elden, it is a matter of scandal done indiscreetly, but otherwise nothing noteworthy. In Tevinter, it is considered selfish and deviant behavior among nobles, but actively encouraged with favored slaves? What? Nowhere is it forbidden... And sex of any kind is only considered worthy of judgment when taken to awful excess or performed in the public eye. Written by Brother Jenna TV. It's encouraged with favorite slaves? Why? Like, don't you want your favorite slaves to have kids? Or, I don't know, you just for your own personal lust? I guess, I don't know. There's no way I'm gonna loot all the chambers in this house. Whoa. This is gorgeous. Like, look at all the details that go into these places, you know? It looked like this person, yeah, just took off for the season and probably left everything in a pretty good state and then, unfortunately... Whoa! There's a fire lit. Who's in here? Lady Marl's diary. The diary of one of the villa's former owners. The current occupants tossed it roughly aside. All this fuss over Gaspard and Celine. The talk was amusing enough. Now we hear of conflict between the Imperial Army and the soldiers supporting that usurper. The thought of them coming here is frightful. Mother is right. Our most fashionable acquaintances will summer in the city. We shall do the same. Raymond is stubborn, of course. All his little tricks and trinkets are here. I indulge his eccentricities, mostly to annoy Mother. But we cannot have everything sent to Valroya on such short notice. He doesn't insist we keep Artem on. He refuses to do without the man's services. I suppose he views Artem as another piece of his collection. Still such a devotion to his servant. Well, then, that was about the sexuality with favored servants or whatever, I suppose, lady. You are definitely not who he's liking to sleep with. Probably an elf. Boop. Loot. Okay, so whatever the key thing is outside. More Vitars. Holy crap, this place is just... There's everything. Hunter coat, arms, raider balance, longbow. God dang, I've gotten so many, like, just schematics and stuff from in here. Let's see, that's a big area to search. Okay, I kind of need to go back in this direction, I think. Oh. Was that... That was closer than I thought it was. Okay. Oh, okay, so that... Wait, nope. Saw that. Elf snake, Vitar. Cool, cool. Oh, read. Journal of one of the villas. Artem is the very soul of discretion. I could have a Templar to dinner and they would be none the wiser. If the Templars haven't gone off to do Maker knows what, I might try it. Valerie complains, but the Empress herself has such an advisor. Why not me? His services are useful and no one could better ensure our security. No matter, the distractions of the city will ease her mind soon enough. That's her husband's servant, isn't he? The Empress herself has such an advisor. She used to. The Empress was advised sort of by her elvish servant. That's not a... Is that a guy we killed? I don't know. Okay. Here we are. Front foyer. Elf snake. Slithery little snake. Spiked longbow schematic. Ooh hoo hoo. Alright. I think we got most everything. Oh, Dorian. Just a day out on the veranda with giblets everywhere. We live a high life. We live the high life indeed. Okay, whatever is in here. Oh. Hello? What the heck? What is this nug thing? Okay, I will take... Find a way to reassemble the ruined key. This is the Exalted March of the Dales. Laden with overt pro-chantry and pro-human bias. Yep. Was nothing more than an expansionist ploy hiding behind the mask of faith. Of course it was. And the rest of the south. Of good Andrastian babies. The elves merely wish to maintain sovereignty over lands promised to them by a blessed Andrasta herself. When the humans show clear intent to undermine their autonomy. Right, point to the massacre at Red Crossing. Yep. Slaughter of thousands, not hundreds. A news perspective on the Adult of March, pamphlet by an anonymous author. Yeah. He would have to be. He or she would have to be anonymous. Ooh! Oh my gosh. The one time I don't have a warrior with me. Halam Sheral. Oh boy, shoot. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. That's about the long walk, yeah. This is very, very bright. I've seen both of these in the art book that I just read. That it's about like extremist Venatori. Oh, and then this is the Orlesian depiction of Andraste as a warrior. But I think this is blood, Tevinter blood magic. And that's like the Fade or something. What's under? Oh, loot. Oh, Fade touch. Nice. We will read. Letter to Malefant. Malefant, I'm sending men to discuss some changes. It's nothing dire. You'll find the demands perfectly reasonable. We're willing to compensate you for any inconvenience. I want our relationship to be mutually beneficial. It's been going so well, each of us with our crusades. See. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to, like, go... Oh, that... Okay, I gotta... Whatever's in there is gonna have to be... No. Alright, I guess this is as good a time as any to call this part here. We'll find probably whatever can fix the key is going to be in there. And then we'll go in that room over there and find what was in there that the Templars wanted. But finding those paintings was really cool. So I will just travel to a place really quick, even though it's going to take me ages to get back here. Wait. Can't I, like, zoom out to... Oh, world map, right. Where am I? Yeah, I didn't even go to this place yet. Maybe I should actually just pop out. Maybe I should pop out there really quick. That might actually be quicker. Anyway, thank you all for joining me. It's another episode that's gonna be split into two, probably. Very sort of long ones. But thank you again for joining me. I'll see you in the next one.